Today I will be addressing the phenomenon of a YouTuber being recognized in the wild, especially if it's a small one. I did not exactly react. I don't think it went how I thought my first meeting a subscriber in the wild would go, but I'll just open chat. So I just joined the game, and I launched the core in Car Crushers 2 as a basic little way to get a quick money. But I apologize to everybody that did not make it on the heavy bumper or the boat. And I say you are, cause I'm not exactly, I'm kind of impressed that I got found in the wild, because, at the current time, I have, maybe 20 subs, I'm really flattered by how supportive y'all are. And if you're not subbed to my channel, I would really enjoy I'd like to-